One of the things we require you to do is engage in independent learning. Lectures may not cover all of the material that you're responsible for, and rarely will studying just notes from your lecture and reviewing PowerPoint slides be enough to truly have success in our courses. We encourage you to purchase and use your textbooks. I know textbooks are expensive, but there are options available to you through our bookstore. You can buy new, you can buy used, you can rent a textbook. I encourage you to get together with another classmate and share a textbook. And in a worst case scenario, please check out the library. There may be an opportunity that there is your textbook available in the library and you can use it in that space, at least to keep up to date until you're able to purchase your own textbook. Students come to me and they say, "Irene, my professor never mentions the textbook, or perhaps rarely mentions the textbook." Well, when I was in the classroom, I was one of those professors that actually expected my students to come prepared to class, having already read the chapter material. That's because I gave you a course outline at the beginning of the semester, and I told you, this is what I'm going to do. These are the topics and the chapters that I'm going to cover the next week and the week after and the week after. And because this is an adult environment, I expect you to take responsibility for that. And I don't give reminders. Don't forget to read chapter 2 for next week's lecture. Oh, we're going to be dealing with, you know, page 33 to 55. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to give you those reminders because I'm assuming you're already reading in advance and keeping up to date. So use your course outlines to stay up to date and know where your professors are going next in their lectures.